So here we go, we found much. I've already set yet my pharaoh, my soul change and fire team change. So let's see who is in the match. So I decrease my game volume. Good goal, Nukes, because I'm gonna speak a lot and I have to be sure that my voice is a bit clearer than the game sounds. So I know there is a lot of recons, especially these days, but as I'm doing a recon special stream, sorry people, but I won't change. Sorry guys, I can't change it right now. I have to play as a recon because I'm doing a special stream.
Okay. No one is fucking changing.
So it's gonna be like a recon fight. And I believe I have to reduce the here maybe. Magnum ammo for sure, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna met G5 star enemy. So by the way, this is my favorite sniper sight of the nukes, but I still don't feel so much comfortable to play the as a sniper. I don't feel even well to play. So okay guys, I have to focus and start make commentary about how does recon works on the battlefield. So first of all, I'm gonna take a very special spot on this side. On this side of C point, I already missed to make the first scan wave. Okay, we are plenty of recons. So this spot here, let's minimize the map. Okay, it's not about the killing enemy, but on this spot, if you see. Like there is 8 meters. Securing Charlie. My motion detector will cover the all enemy that comes from under the bridge and try to reach this point here. So that's why the recon is very useful, let's say for example on this spot. So let's see, I have to focus now on point capture. Under bridge. Yeah, blackout. By the way, the blackout is the most big nightmare against recon, because for a recon actually, it's the blackout. It's a nightmare for recon. Because your energy of scan or energy of cloak will be discharged to zero. And by the way, you can do with a recon this stuff to go through the point and try to make kills. I'm gonna reduce the voice comms a bit more. Charlie secured. Nice. Okay, as I said, it's not about killing. I'm trying to explain how does the devices are working. If I'm get enough lucky to catch Tomsk, I will show why the recons is so much deadly. But I will try it here to show you as well. So already we take over the... What the hell, he's not appear on my scan. He's on the right side. I'm still not warm up, so I'm gonna be a bit more behind my teammates to let them take all the damage. I will just remind in the backside. So here is how the... I'm pretty sure you've noticed the scan device. How does it work? Oh my god. Yeah. I get in leg down. This is the vector detector. You see? This was the power of the vector of the motion detector. I've catch them while they were sprinting. And I catch this, oh my god, and I catch this guy as well behind the... he's behind you on the... nice. I catch this guy as well. So, in so much enemy recons, I don't want to go with the cloak. So this was how the motion detector working. You see that the enemy has been highlighted for me in the red rectangle. So this is what the 70 meters scan doing. Always mark the enemy position if you can. We have one guy behind the cargos on the right entry. Right there. And you even get a 5 score of scan activation. When you see a smoke, if you are not a recon, you can just shoot, but if you are a recon, you can manage. So, how I did that? I see why this guy was not looking in my direction, and I take a chance. He did a mistake to laying down. And this guy make a mistake because he didn't scan front of him. As a recon, always try to scan before you go everywhere. Nice sniper cover, by the way. Okay, we have a few enemy on the point on their side. So as we know, if we are much more them, we can start capture the point. So basically, this was highlighting the enemy. target. Sorry. So I've been a lot of scanned. Delta secure. So that's why what I meant about the what the fuck. Oh, okay, he's on top right. So this is where you have to manage to focus your scan, your to aim your scan. Hold on a second. So you have to focus your aiming. Before you make a scan, you see this was the straight ahead scan wave. Let's see if there is someone on the right. Yes, there is a lot of them. So let's see what's going on in the left room. Okay, we have like two of them. I'm gonna move like this. I'll show why. There we go, why. Okay.
Heavy casualties inflicted.
So okay. By the way, on this map, it's very important to kill. Okay, I saw these people, and so as you can see, I scan before I go, and I see. Okay, I see the enemy is here. The sniper. Okay, good sniper cover.
Securing Echo.
Multiple on the right.
Losing Echo.
So as you can see, you have to consider your move when you make a scan, and when you see a motion detector, highlights the enemy. So that's why this is one of the reason. Let's scan on the right first. So this is one of the reason why the Recon is so deadly. It's not only and a blackout been coming. They are mostly on the right side. One top right, two of top right.
Secure.
We have sniper on the right. I'm not quite sure if you noticed, but he's on the left room after Delta. I'm not quite sure if you noticed, that's why I'm told that on Tomsk, if you get enough lucky to get, will be a bit more easy to explain. But I show his the enemy have been highlighted, and we all know that the headshot damage of each weapon is better than body shot. And as a recon, you can just aim, pre-aim in the head. And that's why the recon is so much deadly, because he knows where is your head already. Okay, this guy makes a miracle there, never mind. No, I'm not playing well because I have to make a commentary, of course. It's a bit different because I have to start talking about what I need to do. So, in this case, it will be nice to make scan before you go everywhere. I don't understand why this guy is staying there like a free target. Device assist. What does it mean for the recons? This means that you've been a good team player and you make a scan for your teammates. This means then, this is what does mean device. But in some cases, maybe your teammates would not be used to your scan, and that means that you won't get the devices. So it's about you and your teammates. It's not just about how you're doing. If they don't have enough mindset to use the this device, this scan, and believe me, this was the. I don't have a nade. I won't speak and make any comments about the balancing of the weapon under bridge. We know that some of them need to be rebalanced, especially this P90 SDR. But to be honest, in some cases, the P90 SDR without Magnum Ammo does not work well. By the way, let me, if I get a chance, let me show a quick, a good position on this side for the recons, which really gonna help to your teammates when you're using a motion detector. And this is on the left side, where sometimes snipers are. So in this case, you might be even using a sniper rifle here with a motion detector, and guess what, you're gonna detect any flankers. So that's why this position for a recon, it's very useful. As you can see, I saw already he's coming from the bridge. He's moving right here, you see, and he's running right now, sprinting, and I'm highlighted for my teammates. I'm gonna wait a bit. And okay, you see the result, he's down.
Securing Charlie.
So this one is a very great and useful spot for recons. Yeah, this SMG is so powerful. He's under the bridge. And unfortunately, this guy takes me down. Nice cover, mate. So this is the position. You can use a sniper rifle even with the motion detector here. I mean, you can be with a motion detector even with a sniper, but on this particular place. Coming left.
Losing Charlie.
Oh my god, how the hell this guy kill me? And by the way, where is my nades? Never mind, they're in the store. Always try to scan on this side left, because it's easier for flankers if they know how to do it. This is what the... motion detector does for me. Nice, Nate.
Securing Charlie.
So I can use this moment, but not at all. There was one guy covering, nice. By the way, let me show a bit with what you can achieve here with P90SV. If you're playing especially
losing Charlie
from cover like me, is I don't have a net right now. Almost
losing Charlie.
Okay, that's so stupid, never mind. Always scan and try to get a bit more closer to make your scan a bit more longer. Actually to reach more longer distance. To reach more longer range. And when you see a bubble, a so-called bubble.
Securing Charlie.
I always watch the status of the point. They make mistake because the thanks, the hit does not work this way.
Securing Charlie.
And I have to dodge this nade. Someone under the bridge recon.
Securing Charlie.
So it's gonna be a better mark. two on the right. Oh my god, how he get
warning
here?
Heavy casualties sustained.
Two in the right. Right room behind the bar, of course. Oh my god. He's on the middle.
Warning. Heavy casualties sustained. Losing Charlie.
Okay, seems like I have to change it. Always make a scan. What the hell? He's just behind you.
Charlie lost.
So you have to get back the point. Oh my god.
Charlie.
I'm gonna try to capture the point.
Losing Charlie.
And unfortunately they get the hit.
Securing Charlie. Securing Charlie.
By the way, in this case when C is being captured, I think I already mentioned I tried to go through the window. You have here a bit more cover. And I don't know why these people was out of cover. Hold on, hold on, I don't have scan. Yeah.
Securing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
What the hell? I thought there's one guy who killed this next to the door. Thank you. They are dead.
Securing Charlie.
What the fuck? Oh my god. It's like it was not enough damage in this P90 SD war.
Securing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
Oh my god, they won't die.
Losing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
So let's scan here. Yep, I can guess that there are a vault here.
Losing Charlie.
Okay, that's all broadcasting from the nukes. Pretty nice patch, but there was a lot of stuff. Anything that may happen? And I feel tired of so much speaking. I'll buy them later.